Oh yeah, that's better. Now we're gonna get some dye. This one is perfect. Throw in the egg, and it's time to turn off the lights. Let's check it out. Whoa! It's beautiful!
Yeah! It's awesome! Uh-oh! I'm sorry! It was an accident! Are you thinking what I'm thinking? One color is school, but all the colors of the rainbow are 100 times better! Oh yeah! That is a 5-star life hack! Definitely!
Okay, this time, it's definitely gonna work.
I love
you. Oh, yes. Let's do this. Once and for all. Oh! There he is. All it takes is a kiss. And...
What is going on? Brittany! Stop doing all this nonsense! Check out this cool live act! Let's try it, huh?
Okay.
Let's go! Okay, this bottle is perfect. Oh, leave it to me. I'll get rid of the soda in no time. Great. Okay, the egg. Bingo!
Let's put the candle in and light it. This is the moment of truth. Nothing is happening. Okay, well, we've got plenty more candles. This doesn't make any sense. 3 candles. And... oh, it doesn't work. Barely 2 stars. Yay! Happy birthday to me! Woohoo! A present? Ooh, thank you so much!
Oh, they're so loud! Boring. Oh. Whoa! Brittany, look!
No.
There's a life hack we have to try!
What do you think?
Well, okay. We even have everything for it. Come on, hurry up! Here are the eggs, and here are our bingo lights.
Now we're gonna put the egg here. Let's light it up!
Oh! The spark is going fast!
What's gonna happen?
Oh, let's see. Oh, it worked!
Wow, pretty cool, huh?
Cool. Okay.
Do you wanna try it? Brittany, come on.
It looks pretty cool.
Yeah. No, thanks. Well, the life hack is 5 stars.
So, what's new on TikTok?
What?
Whoa!
This is incredible! We just have to try this!
Oh, yoga like this? Oh, it's kinda hard.
Hey, Brittany! Mm-hmm. Did you fall asleep or something? Get up! It's time to check out some new life hacks. What do you think?
Okay.
Come on! Alright, let's get all the eggs out of the fridge. Oh, yeah. And this one here. Yeah! Now we need some weights.
Oh! Alex, you love to complicate things. Why do we need weights when we have me? Let's try this. Okay, first step. Wow, it worked! Hey! No, Alex, it's my turn. Oops. Oh. Yeah, that's fun. 5 stars. Alex, don't stop me from cooking.
Hmm.
What is that? Hmm. Interesting. Let's give it a try. This one should be perfect. Let's get down to business. Okay, putting all the eggs together. Like this. Now we need some vinegar.
Cool.
Ooh, it smells
smells bad! Woo! Pouring out the whole bottle! Great! We'll just have to wait and see. I think it'll be ready soon. Yeah, a little more. Oh, it's taking so long. I'm falling as a- Oh, finally! Oh, I think we got in!
Amen!
Oh, fine! They've become so cool and squishy! I love squishies! We can play with this thing all day long! So much fun! Definitely 5 stars! A flight? That's fun! Whoa! Oh, I'm so tired. What? No way! That's such a cool life hack! Okay, sleep can wait. Brittany, I hope you're awake. Hey, wake up, sis.
Cool.
We got an emergency. Okay, if you want to sleep, I'll do this cool life hack myself. All I have to do is find the right things.
Oh, no.
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 Oh, that'll work. I'll just... oops!
Huh? What's that noise? Robbers? Oh, you better stay back. I know kung fu. Who do we have here?
Alex, what are you doing? All right, let's give it a try. Just be quiet. Let's go. Okay, let's stretch the tights. Grab an egg and let's go. Let's give our egg a real amusement park. That's hilarious. Oops. Sorry, bro. What's up? Oops. Well, we're about to find out. Just a little more patience, Brittany. The moment of truth. It has boiled. Let's blow on it and
let's open it.
That's not quite right. No. Oh! Well, it's a little better, but still not right. What about this one?
Awesome!
Oh! Not bad! 4 stars! Hey, Brittany! You wanna see something really cool? Here, hold this. You're about to see it all. Let's add some pink paint here. And moving on. Yellow here. Blue here. And let's not forget about the other colors. Now let's take a blank white canvas. And
you're gonna check it out now.
Bam!
Alex? This is really fun! I can actually feel my stress going down! And my mood is elevated! A masterpiece! 5 stars! I'll have to make my brother something delicious with eggs! I just came up with a great idea! I need to crack a couple eggs into a bowl. And then we're gonna pour in some milk!
Alright, alright, alright!
Now, we're going to mix it all up. Woohoo! That's an amazing omelet mixture! Next, we're gonna put it in the oven and let it bake.
Okay.
Great! We can take it all out. Oh, it smells so good! Oh no! I totally forgot the omelet was in the oven! Oh, my hands are burning! Oh, I think it's better.
Hey!
Now we need to put the omelet on a plate. And we can serve it to Alex. I'm an amazing chef. Perfect.
Oh no! Ouch! It hurts so bad! My leg! Oh, my poor foot! I need to blow on it!
Oh, Nancy, you're here! What are you doing? What is that? It looks weird. Give me that. It doesn't smell right either. Should I try this? Oh, I hope you're not trying to poison me.
This is fun! It's like jelly! Let's try it! That's not bad! I like it a lot! Do you wanna try it?
Yes!
I do! I'll have one bite! Hey! Alex! What did you do? That was not… Okay, that was funny. Now let's play. Here come the egg. Is that a chicken? Did I take your egg? I got an idea. I need a glove. Let's blow it off. Sorry, chicken. All right. Let's put it on the glass. And crack an egg into the mug. Perfect! Now I need a needle to make a hole. Whoa! Pouring everything into the pan in a pattern. Oh, it's so pretty! And these are real egg rolls. I gotta show Alex. Which one should I pull out?
That's right, this one.
This tower definitely won't collapse.
Oh no!
Alex, what is going on? Are you okay?
I brought you some new goodies. Are you gonna try it? Hurry up!
Okay, here we go!
Oh, something interesting. Yes. Smells good and it's delicious!
Wanna try it? Oh, I'm so good at this. It really is delicious. Wow, did I find a rare ostrich? Oh, there it is! It's so beautiful! Oh, I can't believe my eyes! Birdie! Whoa! There's a huge egg! This is gonna make something delicious. Let's open it. Whoa! There's a giant egg inside! Awesome! I'm gonna have to make this right away. This will help me. Oh, it's so hot! Well, I just have to wait a little while for the egg to cook itself. And while I'm waiting, I'm gonna chill a little bit. Wait, is it already done?
All right.
Woohoo!
Then let's go to Alex. Brittany, you're so beautiful. I've been wanting to tell you for so long.
What are you guys doing here?
Ew! You better not kiss. You better kiss me.
This is embarrassing, bud. Look, I brought you my new dish.
Oh, I'll try it. Smells kind of weird. And looks weird, too.
Yes!
I guess I'll have to try it. Ew, that's gross! Oh, no.
This egg is so awesome. Oh, I'd rather have to smash it into the waffle iron.
Perfect!
Let's cover it and wait for it to cook. It's done! Now we need to put it on a plate and serve it to Alex. He'll love it for sure.
And now, Alex is the best player! Oh! The Basketball World Cup!
Alex! Ouch, that was painful! Am I going to get a bruise?
What?
Okay, let's forget about it.
I brought you a new yummy treat!
Oh, I was hungry! I'm gonna try it now. Yum! This is definitely 5 out of 5 stars!
Hi, fishy! Oh, you're swimming there! It's so cute! I can use you for an ordinary fish. Actually, we'll use you in cooking. You're great at separating the yolks from the whites. Well, let's get started. Cracking eggs and… Get to work! Oh, you did great! Well, go back to the cheese. What's that fish doing here? Oh! It brought me some ink. Cool! I can color it black now. Awesome! Now, all that's left is to pour it all into the pan. Let's do this! And I have an L-shaped mold! And yolks for eyes! This is so beautiful! Removing the mold and there!
Whoa! It's so cool to skateboard in the room! I dance! Catch me!
Brother, my hands were full. I'll help you. Great.
Very much.
After falling down like that, you definitely need something tasty. Try it.
Whoa! Are those eggs? Those eyes look funny and… That's awesome! Sis, you're good.
I need to come up with a new recipe. An egg? Oh, what's happening? Ooh, colored pencils. I got a great idea. I need to boil some eggs. Great! It's ready. Now we wrap the egg in the foil with the colored pencils. And we tie the whole thing up with rubber bands. Tight, tight, tight. Removing everything and… Look! We got eggs in the shape of flowers. How beautiful! Alex will love it.
Oh, my favorite gum! It's so long! I'm going to eat you now! So good! And… Inflating a huge bubble! Oh, that's big!
Hello?
Alex! Where did this bubble come from? I need to get rid of it right away! Alex? How are you, little brother?
I'm fine, except I'm covered in gum! Ooh!
What's the
matter? What is that?
Oh, yes.
Flowers look weird. Do I have to eat it? Okay, let's see. Whoa! This is good! Cool!
Granny left the iron unattended, which means it's going to be mine. I just have to make sure it's hot. Yep, perfect. Let's take it into the kitchen. I need more eggs. Hello, king and queen of all eggs. I'm sorry, bud. I need to take your little one. Hello, little egg prince. We're gonna start cooking. I'll make you in the shape of a heart. Oh, yeah. Everyone is gonna know that I love my little brother. Some salt for the flavor, and let's go to Alex. Alex, I brought you something delicious. Wake up! Oh, he's been playing all the time.
Yes!
I'll do my best to make him wake up. Alex, get up! Oh, my dish will be cold!
Oh.
He's a heavy sleeper. I can't take it anymore! Wait.
Wow.
Fingers? I can tickle him a little. Wake up, little brother. I did it.
Oh, Nancy! Don't ever do that again! Okay, I'm gonna try this. Looks delicious.
Ooh, it's yummy!
Can I go back to sleep now?
You do realize I can win, too.
Oh, no! Oh, wait! I'm going down! Nancy!
Oh, I'm sorry I didn't catch you!
Oh my god!
That was painful. Nancy, my back hurts!
A broken chair, too! This is my favorite chair! How am I supposed to play now?
I've already come up with a great idea. I'll make you a new chair. Don't worry. Well, well, well. I got a cool idea. I've used a lot of eggs. There must have been some egg liners in the trash. Let's check it out.
Oh.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. I definitely have it. Not only will I need a few dozen egg liners for my little brother's new chair, but I'll also need water with different paint. The chair is going to be so beautiful, bright and rainbow colored. Ooh, this is coming out so cool. It's perfect. Amazing.
Oh, yeah.
And something homemade. Look at this. I made it all myself. Uh-oh, it's heavy. I gotta go before I drop it.
Awesome. Let's go.
Brother, hi. I brought you a present. It's your new chair.
A new chair? You made a chair for me? Whoa, it's so soft and colorful. Let's put it to the test.
I can actually sit in it.
Cool, thanks, sis. Let's play.
Ken, how could you leave me? And how could you go out with Charlie and not me? Ooh, an apple tree?
Oh,
that's
yeah.
So cool. It's got a couple apples on it. I'm so hungry. I really want to eat some apples. Oh, it's delicious. You know what? I need to make fries with it. But the apple is so high up. I can't reach it. But I've got an idea. I can shake the tree a little and the apple will fall right onto my table. Or on my helmet. Oh!
What?
I told you so! Wait, what? That's so cool! It's another kitchen gadget that will help me cut an apple into the shape of French fries. Let's try it. Oh, it's working! This is so cool! And so delicious! Now all we have to do is put everything in the apple pack. And we can serve it to the brother.
Oh, I'm meditating, Brittany. Oh. Oh! Brittany! Why did you interrupt my meditation? I almost got zen.
Because I brought you some apple fries. It's just like the real ones, but out of apple. I knew you'd like it. Nutella's so good. What? Where is it going? There's a construction site! And these little people are building something really cool! Wow! What's the crane? Wait, what? It's a toy log! I have a genius idea. These logs remind me of French fries, but not regular, but chocolate ones. I'm gonna make myself little foil molds in the shape of little logs. Then, I will pour my favorite Nutella inside.
Yes.
Write in the comments if you also like Nutella. Me and Alex love it. Now we need to put everything in the fridge so it can harden.
Bye.
But what am I supposed to do now?
Oh, no, no.
I can take some pictures. Done! Well, enough time has passed. Time to get out my chocolate fries. Wow, they turned out so good! Gotta check it out right away. It's frozen, and let's go to Alex. Alex, I brought you some chocolate fries. Where's Alex? Weird, I'll wait for him. Where could he be? Oh, it's so good!
Perfect timing to scare Brittany! Ha!
Oh! The bad monster! He grabbed my leg!
Huh?
I'm not a monster!
Oh!
Whoa! Chocolate fries! That's awesome! And these are delicious! My sister came up with a great recipe!
Now we have to knock down those Pringle packs. Let's do it!
Yeah.
Yay! Oh. A strike! Wait, there's something inside them!
Wow!
Ooh, chip crumbs! Gotta try this! It's so good! I wish I could make potatoes out of chips! A great idea! I can make chip crumbs into real fries! All I have to do is crack an egg into a jar and shake it! It's going to be unbelievably delicious! Now putting it in the microwave and… Let's get it out! Oh, it's a little too hot! Whoa, just look at this! That's really cool! All that's left to do is cut it into the right pieces.
Yeah!
Great! Oh, they look just like the real ones.
Yeah.
Fantastic. Let's go to Alex.
The key is to keep the balance.
Okay.
Oh, hi, sis. Brittany, did you bring me something?
Great, I'm so hungry.
French fries? What are they made of? Let's try it.
Good!
Oh, no.
I made a really cool school project, a volcano. Let's see how it works. Oh, it actually does work. That's so cool. My teacher is totally gonna give me an A. And I'll even get to cook something. While it's still hot, I can melt a couple of my favorite sour candies on it. Alex definitely hasn't had sour caramel fries yet. Oh, that melted fast. Pouring everything into the mold, and let's pull it out. Let's put our brightly colored caramel fries to the pack and head out to Alex. Amazing!
We have to carefully start the car so that it goes exactly through that loop.
Whoa! Look at that!
Oh, I'm fine. I brought you some new fries.
Sorry. Okay.
Oh, that looks great. Let's check it out. Oh, it's kind of hard.
Huh?
Oh, you have to lick it.
I've never had caramel fries before.
I really like it. I'm ready to eat the whole pack.
Oh,
this recipe is awesome.
Oh, why is rolling out the dough so hard? I'm so tired. What is that? Looks like a bicycle, but it's actually… It's a knife. That's cool. It'll definitely help me cut the dough into bite-sized pieces. I think these would make great fries. All done.
Bye-bye.
Thanks for your help, Mike. Now we put everything to a baking tray and sending it to the oven to bake. See you soon. Oh, it's been long enough for it to cook. It's done. We've got to get it all wrapped up and serve it to Alex. Straight to the pack. It looks like real fries.
It's so cool to jump!
I lost control!
Huh?
Alex, are you okay? I know what will help you. My new fries. Try it.
Sure.
Wow! It's actually really good! 5 out of 5 stars!
I see.
What am I going to make out of this pile of fries packages? That's right! I know! First, I need a big container to pour all the water from the kettle into. This can be hard, but you'll get the hang of it. Now some colored water and our packages. It's going to be very pretty. Done! It's important not to drop anything. When we have colored all the potato packs, we can set up our workplace in a cool way. Oh, let's take it.
Oh, no!
Brittany, I got it! Why did you bring me so many empty French fry packs? You want me to pin them above the desk? Let me help you. Let's clear this board over here.
That's gonna look great on this board.
Well, let's put everything in order. All we have to do is put your pencils, felt-tip pens, and other supplies in all these packs. Okay, we're in the kitchen and let's check out what we need. Hang on, buddy. Done.
Good job!
So, what do we have here?
That's so cool!
It looks incredibly easy. It'll be done before Grandma gets home.
I've already found myself an egg mold. How about you?
Can I have one of those too?
Sure. You need $5 and I'll give it to you.
Oh, where do I get that kind of money?
That's right. I have a piggy bank.
Oh, I think there must be something inside. But how do I get it out? Oh, come on. Where's the coin? Oh, wait. What is this? Is that a watermelon? Looks like a big egg. I'm totally gonna use it.
I'll take it.
Nancy, look!
What? It was under the table? I don't believe it. Hmm. Let me check it for myself.
Come on!
What? There are no watermelons. But there is a coin.
What?
Come on! I've gotta open it! All right. Yeah! Oh, that was intense. Brittany! You're gonna have a headache! Here's your coin! You can use it to cut it! Great! Thank you! Well, it really did work. Now, I cut it into two halves. I don't think I'll need the inside of a watermelon. Oh, let's eat it! It's so good! Oh yes, sis! This is delicious! I love watermelon! Well, our molds are ready. Let's make a huge chocolate egg. Now we need chocolate. Oh, there's so much of it! I wasn't lying when I said there's a lot of it! Look at that! We're going to have a pink egg! Yummy! Oh yeah! Putting it into a pot! Oh, this is really good! Okay, another handful! Hey! Where's the chocolate?
Man.
I don't have enough for a big egg! Brittany, you ate it all! And I know what to do. I'll get more chocolate at once with the vacuum cleaner. It'll definitely… Whoa! My lips! Oh, they're so big! That's funny. Okay, back to the chocolate. I think this will be enough for me. Let's get to the table!
Cool.
Now we have to put everything in the pot. Oh, great!
Awesome!
Next, I will use the slider to safely melt the chocolate. Oh, tell me this is a joke. Look! Oh, there's so much chocolate in here! That's where Granny hides it all. Definitely enough for me! Perfect! More, more, and more! Now we put the kettle on and wait for it to boil. That's it! We can pour everything into the chocolate container. That way, I can melt this whole pile of chocolate in no time. Hey! My Wii doesn't work that fast! Okay, you should wait a while I start pouring out chocolate. Gotta check it out. Oh, it's so good! Perfect consistency. We pour one half of the watermelon with more chocolate. Spread it all out with a brush. Oh, that was hard, but I did it. Oh, I've got another half. Gotta cover it with chocolate too. I think I've got enough.
Nice.
All right.
Hey.
Nancy, you should hurry up. I'm gonna use these burners, and it's gonna be super fast! Well, it took a few seconds, and it's done! Now we have to pour everything into my perfect mold. Pouring a little bit, and spreading it all over the mold. Perfect! Now we have to put it in the fridge to set. Oh, it's freezing in here! Let's put it away and wait. Well, it should be ready. Gotta check it out! We made chocolate eggs! Let's move on. We'll have to figure out what to put inside. What's my favorite thing? That's right! M&Ms! But first, we have to combine the two molds into one whole egg. Got it! Now let's take Nutella. Or, actually the lid. And cut a hole in it. Alrighty, it's time for M&Ms. That is so yummy! Incredible! I want it to be like a rainbow on the inside, so I'm gonna separate the candy by color.
Yee-haw!
Okay. First layer. Woo-hoo! Just look at that! Closing it, and we need to polish the egg.
Nice! It's shining so brightly! Perfect! Whoa, that's a lot of light! I kind of overdid it, but it's awesome! You did great, sis! And now it's my turn. Let's combine two halves together with some leftover chocolate. I think it's going to be perfect. Now, time to cut a hole. I'll do it with a drill. I hope it all works out. Ooh, it did work! We make another small hole at the bottom to insert the faucet. I'm not just going to have eggs. I'm going to have a chocolate syrup cooler. Now it's time to pour it in. Done! Let's close it up. Now we need to wrap everything in foil from Kinder. Well, at first it's just regular foil. But wait for some coloring. Perfect! All done. Wow! It turned out awesome!
Nice.
And now, it's time for the tasting. I'll go first. Chocolate syrup is really good. It's so delicious. Nancy, do you want to try some? Delicious! Amazing! Let's crack my egg now. I have just the right bet. That's a lot of candy! Brittany, let's eat!
Awesome!
Wait, I came up with a great idea. I'm going to try your chocolate with my syrup. I'll decorate it with candy and… Whoa! This is fantastic! I can't stop eating! Woohoo! Woo! Hey! Here's the faucet! Hey, Aunt! Some wrappers? We don't need that. We need the chocolate part. Oh, we definitely do! Look at that! It's a hat! Uh-oh. Grandma's home and you girls are in trouble.
What happened here? Oh no!
Oops.
Well, I told you not to mess around! Now you gotta clean the kitchen! Quickly, quickly grab everything! Oh, you guys are amazing!